You look sharp, boss. Hey, how can I help you?
You can eat what you like. You'll still keep the weight off.
I'm pumped. I'm ready to go. I got a good feeling, boss.
Let's make some money.
Okay, then.
We have that in multiple colors. Those are selling like hotcakes. Glad you found what you were looking for. Make sure you come back.
Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear? Well, when the end time comes, I'd rather be holding a peace than a peace sign.
Oh, what a fuck. I'm sorry, all right? Too late for surgery, Papito.
How you doing, honey? You the new owner? I'm Maud. I know you can't tell, but I'm thrilled to meet you. Takes a savvy investor to jump on an opportunity like this one. The price reflects our top-tier personnel. Give me a second here. Now, you don't look much like a bail enforcement agent, but who the hell does? One should never judge a bounty hunter by their cover, no matter how weird or scrappy or downright psychotic. Now, I gotta wrap up here, but my daughter Jeanette should be around here somewhere. Jeanette! Get out here and meet the new owner.
They're here? Oh.
She's very excited to start running an office all by herself. She'll take care of all the sourcing and paperwork for you since I won't be around.
Oh, fudge.
Think of her as your very large, very loud shadow.
Hey there. Hi. Jeanette Eccles, junior assistant bounty hunter at your service and chomping at the bit. Mama says I'm supposed to help you with whatever you need so I can learn about how, you know, all this works. And, well, who better to learn from than somebody with a resume like yours? I reckon you got more bounties on your head than anybody in L.S. Oh, Mama, you're using your ball.
Yep, working on it. Gonna take it home with me, too, so I can keep it up while I watch Underbelly of Paradise.
Proud of you.
Take him back there, honey, and make him feel at home. There's a sale over at Dawn's Country, so Mama's gonna head out in a few, then you'll be on your own. Welcome to your new bottom dollar bail enforcement office. Jeanette will take good care of you.
Okay, so all this back here is yours, baby. Okay, first things first. This is a bounty hunting gig. No, bail enforcement, because, you know, if you kill him, it's a whole thing, right? I mean, we got procedures for stuff like that, because Mama's new boyfriend works down at the morgue, but you definitely want to try to bring him back alive, because then I got to deal with all the blood and dead body parts in the van, and I'm sure you don't mind, but it's kind of a hygiene issue, and get you a new one of those. Anyway, they pay more for the live ones, and you like money, don't you? I thought so. All right, let me show you how we do all this.
Okay, I'm leaving. Training wheels are officially off, Jeanette. Make me proud.
I'll see you at home, Ma. Bacon, mac, and cheese later, right?
I'm on it.
Don't forget your ball.
No, honey.
She deserves a nice retirement. I'm just glad she's finally letting me handle this stuff on my own. So anyway, I'm a real visual learner myself. I need pictures and whatnot to really get stuff, you know? And as your official assistant, I will always have a little slideshow uploaded right there on your computer of all your targets. All you gotta do is choose your target. Oh, and, after that, you just go get them and bring them back here and take them to that holding cell up front. That's it. Easy. Now, let's seal the deal. Come on. We're a team, okay? I'll take this. And if you need anything else, I got it.